Country Gone Rock. Back in 35, that's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 in the wintertime. You can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner named Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. You should have seen it in color. Favorite one, that's me and Grandma in the summer sun.